Thank you for the opportunity to present our technology today. Echodyne, headquartered in Kirkland, Washington, was founded in late 2014 after 18 months of technology incubation, and we are proud to be a member of the SVIP community. We leverage the phrase tested, proven, trusted, as we have participated in many federal and DoD exercises and are now deployed in numerous programs of record. And we'll share some examples of that today to support that statement. ESA, Electronic Scanning Array Radar, has long been considered the gold standard of radar technology, given its precision and speed. However, it has only been applied in limited applications because it's very large and very expensive. DARPA, in fact, invested over $1 billion in unsuccessful efforts to reduce the size and weight of this technology. This is the breakthrough that is most notable about Echodyne. Through the application of metamaterials and the elimination of phase shifters, we have developed an ESA radar that actually fits in the palm of your hand and is priced for commercial consumption. EchoGuard is a true 3D radar that delivers all of the advantages of ESA technology, including beam steering, search while track, and sequential lobing capabilities. At Echodyne, we view ourselves as a radar platform company with the ability to apply our core technology to numerous markets. While our current activity is focused on addressing the immediate needs of security applications in federal defense and critical infrastructure verticals, we are also positioned to support detect and avoid applications for autonomous operations, including unmanned aerial systems flying beyond visual line of sight, and the future market of self-driving vehicles. The next important milestone on our roadmap will be the introduction of our longer range radar, which we call Project Jupiter, in response to market demand from our federal and defense customers, and will be available in 2022. This short video will give you a good sense of the operation and performance of our EchoGuard radar.
Its advanced features include a wide field of view, active beam steering, search while track, sequential lobing super resolution, 3D masking, and high fidelity data output options. EchoGuard's beam steering technology continuously directs radar energy in tight conical beams across a wide field of view. The radar scans 3D space with over 2,500 unique pointing directions, each beam taking mere milliseconds to interrogate an object. When the embedded radar processor makes a detection, additional measurements confirm the exact location, size, velocity, and micro-Doppler signature. EchoGuard creates high-fidelity 3D super-resolved tracks by revisiting each tracked object up to 10 times per second.
Given that our radar can track both ground and airborne threats simultaneously, we can support numerous applications, as highlighted across the top of this slide. In the majority of our deployments to date, we are integrated as a critical sensor component into counter-UAS solutions or perimeter security solutions that leverage sensor fusion and depend on our radar for situational awareness in the most challenging environmental conditions. You'll also note our detection and tracking ranges for various targets. I'll point out that these ranges are not contingent upon ideal operating conditions. We can achieve these detection ranges every time, so they are fairly conservative. Given that we are often integrated into security solutions, our go-to-market approach is most often through our partners/integrators who deliver full security solutions, inclusive of threat mitigation options. This slide shows a partial list of our partners, as well as government agency users of our technology. and we offer training and support at both levels, the integration level and the user group level. We also have a fair amount of direct sales business, as some customers are only interested in situational awareness or portable ISR solutions. And that's what we provide, the ability to detect, locate, track, and report airborne and ground-based threats. I mentioned that we are deployed in several high-profile programs, and we'll highlight a few of those here. Just last month, Echodyne was awarded a 5-year, $20 million IDIQ from U.S. Customs and Border Protection to purchase and deploy our current and future products in border security applications, as well as other DHS agency requirements. Our largest application to date is along our southern border, integrated into Anduril's Sentry Tower and supporting the Autonomous Surveillance Tower Program of Record. Additionally, our EchoGuard product is specified into the Army's Security Surveillance System, which will be entering the production phase next quarter. EchoGuard is part of the build-to-print system design, with 6 or more radars per site and 8 sites per year for a minimum annual demand of more than 48 radars. And total demand for the life of the program could be as high as 468 radars, with a potential value exceeding $15 million. Continuing on the topic of key program wins, EchoGuard is also integrated into CBP's SODA program, Surveillance Object Detection and Analysis, in which we are detecting any efforts to move around the border ports of entry in efforts to avoid inspection. This program is primed by our partner Centrillion. Also, EchoGuard was selected by Correctional Services Canada to provide security at its federal prison system. Along with our partner, Paladin Security, we won the competition, successfully passed the validation testing, and our first deployment is currently underway at the Belladonna Prison Complex. Finally, we would be remiss if we did not mention our latest Phase 3 award from SVIP for integration of our radar onto the MRAZR platform, which will provide enhanced mobility to this portable solution. Those products have just been delivered this month. The reality is that drone threats continue to evolve, and bad actors are developing new ways to cause harm. Drone swarms are among these threats, and we'll conclude with a very brief video that demonstrates our ability to track and classify up to 20 drones at once. The first drones of the swarm are moving into the radar's field of view, and you can see evidence of our search while track capability. In tracking both air and ground targets, you'll now see 2 trucks advancing down the road on the left side of the screen. Classification of drones is also on display here. The data box turns gold when our probability of a drone is at 50% or greater, and will turn red when we are at 95% or higher probability, thereby providing security personnel information about what is entering their airspace. Thank you for your interest in Echodyne, and we'll take any questions at this time.